Do you want to come to a party? My friends pick me up in their truck at 11:30. It stays at a flat house, but people are cool there. Reluctant, I followed, but I never dreamed there would be someone there who would catch my attention. I wasn't out searching for love or affection, so I paid my three and the girls got in free. Shined the beer for tequila and we headed into the party. And then in the backyard, some terrible stop and someone in the background was doing a case. And the place is so lame, all these girls look the same, all these guys have no game. I wish I would have stayed in my bed back at home watching TV alone, where I put on some porn or have sex on the phone bar for people I hate down from 81 State, trying to intoxicate girls and give them after the party. And then I saw her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair. She wasn't wearing underwear, at least I prayed that she might be the one. Maybe we'd have some fun, maybe we'd watch the sunrise. But that night I learned some girls try too hard. Some girls try too hard. And some girls try too hard to impress with the way that they dress, with those things on their chest and the things they suggest to me. I couldn't believe what this lady was saying, the name she was dropping, the game she was playing. She dated this guy who now writes for Black Lives. Now she's down with the wise one, constructed disguise. Now I'd rather go dateless than stay here and hate this. Her volume will make up her fake or tasteless. So I said I'd call her, but never would bother until I got turned down by another girl at a party. So when you see her standing there with green eyes and long blonde hair, she won't be wearing underwear, and you'll discover this girl's not the one, and she'll never be fun. You should just turn and run, because you'll find out that some girls try too hard.